Hello!
Hello!
Sorry. Hello, is anybody there? It's nice to be back at the Chelsea. We are Cat John Band from Wales and from Swabia. This poster of us makes us look very frightening. I like the poster, it looks really good. But we aren't frightening at all. We're very friendly and warm human beings with good values. Please come to the front. This song was written by Cat's band The X before she was in The X.
Thank you.
John Van Cat. John Van Van. We are married just to other people. Here's a song out of Johnny Cash recording on an album in 1983. It was written by Eric von Schmidt and it's called Joshua Gone Barbados.
Beat him suddenly with a compass. Yeah, they beat him.
Thank you, you're very attractive. You smell good. You're everything we could want in an audience. This is for Fel, my friend, and for Otmar, my other friend, who have been following me around for 20 years. I called the police, and the police couldn't do anything about it, but it's very nice to be at the Chelsea. Otmar, cheers, mate. On the that Mekon's made last year called Punk Rock, just so they knew where to put it in the record stores. This is from our second album, Mekon's second album, which was called... What's it called? It was called something ridiculous. No, it was The Mekon's a special Message from Godzilla, I believe. Was it even longer than that? Oops, we're the Mekon's. Something like that. I hope you enjoyed this song. It used to be sung by my friend Chalky White live. I sang it on the record, but this version is a tribute to Chalky White, the first singer of the Mekon's, because he used to do it live, and it was fucking insane. Then they hit me one more time for no reason. It can't hurt me now as much as you. I said you must have walked across my mind again. I can't recall what I've done or where I've been. I was holding my own. Something really went wrong. Yeah, you must have walked across my mind again. That old jukebox won't be playing your favorite song no more. The bottle that I threw put out its light. They say I damaged everything I put my hand upon. One man may not make it through the night. Yeah, you must have walked across my mind again. I can't recall what I've done or where I've been. I was holding my own, but something sure went wrong. You must have walked across my mind again. George Jones song, really was. It's one of the most violent songs. It's brilliant, I love it. Cheers, you have good beer here in Vienna. And very good sausages. I promised Sally Timms from the Mekons that I would go and get the sausage with the spike, you know, the bread. She's very obsessed with that. Very jealous of me that I'm here.
Junk food.
Huh? Junk food, what? It's a fucking sausage in a bun with a hole in it. Not junk, it's a work of art. In America, they still just have a bun sliced like that. They put the sausage in and they put all this crap on it. Then it all falls out. You Austrians, you know the secret.
Rock and roll, I'm no tear. Listen, I'm falling.
Prince Charles, the Prince of Wales. He's that guy with the ears, you know, who just married that woman. This is true love, so it's all right, it's fine. Anyone can marry who they want, man. But in Wales, he's not terribly popular, and his approval rating was 26%, which is pretty bad, I would have thought. Then people were asked to vote for who they would prefer to have as president of a free Welsh Republic, or, you know, Prince of Wales or something. 97% of the people voted for Tom Jones. And it's funny, as this tour has progressed, that figure has kept rising every night. So this is a song, it's about Tom Jones getting the news in Las Vegas. He's playing in some seedy casino. He's in the hotel room afterwards with three or four of his backing vocalists, drinking large amounts of beer and having sex in every position known to a Welshman. He rises up, he opens the windows of the Welsh theme park hotel he's in, and he flies up into the air and he levitates all the way across the Atlantic Ocean, through the clouds, through the rain, over the hillsides, down onto a rugby field just outside Merthyr Tydfil, where he's welcomed and greeted by locals and sheep. Now we, the sorry country of Wales, has a true leader. So thank you. I hope you enjoy this song.
You're still so small, and disasters will
la 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 we Sending troops there. It's not that difficult. Yeah. Fucking money's great. What am I going to do? Fucking move back here? Yes. Here's a brand new song off the new Waco Brothers album. I'm going to try and play the harmonica for you because I respect you and I fancy you as well. So, where's the harmonica? Jailhouse harmonica for a song about the death penalty. I'll put it in this pocket and whip it out when I feel like it. Soundcheck, I wish you could have been here.
We've been here.
Hey, come on.
I'll just do it anyway.
Thank you. Thank you.
for Bloodshot Records in Chicago last year called All the Fame of Lofty Deeds. It's a song in which I'm possessed by the spirits of long dead country and western stars who were spat out like cannon fodder by the evil and depressing country and western music industry in Nashville, Tennessee, and can't get played on the radio anymore. People like Johnny Cash and Merle Haggard who have to go to punk rock labels to get their records put out. Very strange situation.
Catch on, man! Catch!
strong. And cheers, thank you very much. We appreciate this. It's extremely hot up here, and every time I feel taken with the spirit of the music and want to go do my wild dancing, I remind myself I'm nearly 75 years old. Cheap bastard.
Rooms full of sleep.